enchanted by the woman in this song. And now I have a feeling I live with her. Pale was the wounded knight that bore the robin's shield. Loud and cruel with the raven's cries that he still on the field. Say, am I water cold and clear? Cannot staunch the flood. There's none but the maid of the winding mirror can save thy dear heart's blood. So turn, turn, stallion's head. The red mane flies in the wind, and the rider of the moon goes by. The bright star falls behind. And here was the fading moon. The shadow passed him by. Below the hills of the brightest stars, he heard the hoolick cry, saying, why do you ride this way? Wherefore can you hear? I seek the witch of the Westmorland that dwells by the winding mere. And it's a weary by the old water, the misty great fern way, till to the cleft and the crest and pass the winding waters away. A long time. Said, lie down, me brindled hound, I rest thee, me good grey hawk, and thee, my speech of grace I fill, for I must dismount and walk. But come when you hear my horn, answer swift the call. I fear the sun will rise this morn, you can serve me Kastle. Down to the water's brim, he's bore the rolling shield, and the golden rod he has cast in to see what the lake might yield. And wet arose she from the lake, and fast as he went she, while at the form of a maiden fair in a jet black bear's body. And long, long should he go, there is deed just by his side. High up a hill the grey hawk flew, and swiftly he did ride. Well, me brindled hound, catch me the black mare, stoop and strike me the grey hawk, and bring me the maiden fair. Gown of the velvet blue, bound round with a silver chain. She's kissed his pale lips once and twice, and three times round again. She's bound his wounds with a golden rod, full fast in her arms he lay. And he has risen hale and soon, the sun high in the day. She said, arrive at your brindle hound's ideal, and your perfect hawk in hand. There's none can harm the knight who's a lame, the witch of the Westmorland.